Mitch, tell me that I'm on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we are on. I don't believe you. Okay. Good morning, WCI. I'm Craig.
And I'm Mike.
Today is Friday, May 21st, and it is Ice Cream Day.
Hooray!
Yay! Please stand for O Canada. Goes out to all the advocate grade 9s and club leaders who helped out with the grade 8 orientation day. It was a huge success, and because of your friendliness and leadership and enthusiasm, everyone had a great time.
Are you gay, straight, bisexual, transsexual, transgendered, or questioning? The GSA will meet next Monday at lunch in room 102 to promote tolerance here at WCI. Grads, are you planning on going to prom, but haven't bought your ticket yet? You absolutely must see Miss Stevens today in the art room.
Don't be disappointed when you can't buy a ticket next week. Any questions? See Miss Stevens today in the art room.
Are you planning on earning community service hours by helping set up prom or clean up prom? You need to see Miss Stevens in the art room to sign up.
That's correct. And do you want to help serve dinner at prom? Because if you do, see Miss Stevens as well in the art room to find more information. Sign up. Now let's go over to West Mantooth in the Sports Zone.
Sports Zone!
You ready? You a little nervous?
No, you eat it.
I'm West Mantooth.
I'm gonna throw a couple of ones.
This is Ethan.
That's Brent.
Attention, boys, rugby players. The next practices are Tuesday and Wednesday. WASA is Thursday at 1 o'clock at St. George's. Ask your parents if they can give rides. Have a safe weekend.
In track and field action, full results will be in for next Wednesday. But so far, we have 4 golds, 1 silver, and 5 athletes have already qualified for OFSA regionals in Windsor, and the WCI track team has more to come. One highlight of the meet was Caitlin Wilhelm's come-from-behind high jump victory, winning the gold with the remarkable jump of 1 meter 62 centimeters.
I can't jump that high.
Me neither.
I can't get that
high.
Yeah,
like 125.
If you play on a WCI team this school year, then you need to listen up to this next important announcement. The Red Devils Athletic Banquet will be taking place on Tuesday, June 8th. More details on that to come. In the meantime, every school athlete needs to complete their athletic point sheet to be eligible for athletic awards. Are you planning on going to the banquet? There's 5 levels of point totals are recognized. Junior letter, senior letter, top athlete, outstanding contribution, and distinguished achievement. Don't miss out on getting your awards this year. Come to the girls' phys ed office at the start of lunch on Tuesday, May 25th to complete your sheet. See Ms. Roberts for details. Now back over with Craig and Mike.
Hello. In local news, Urinetown is coming up at the Woodstock Little Theater and is going to be a great show. It runs at the end of May, and there are 3 shows at the end of the first week in June. You gotta go.
You're it. So we've come, so we could show you a clip filled with graphic images and the results of impaired driving and what could happen to you if you make a bad decision. But we figured you're pretty much immune to that sort of stuff. This weekend or any other weekend for that matter, we need to make smart decisions. Impaired driving does not just mean getting in a car after a few drinks. It can be driving the morning after, being high, or even when you're exhausted. We've got to be smart and remember that we're not invincible, and that our actions will affect many, many more people than you think. If you're at a party, make sure there are options for the guests to get you home, or you just get home yourself. It's better to have your parents or friends mad at you than make them have to visit you in the morgue. Make memories this weekend, WCI. Don't become one.
In congratulatory celebration of WCI's tennis team, we will be showing you the Straight Out of Brompton clip as a little treat for the long weekend, like a sweet, freshly baked Danish. Enjoy.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Straight out of Brompton, we be playing tennis all day. Hey Craig, who's the coach? Guess what? It's Mr. Ray.
Tennis is the best, boy, I thought you knew this.
I'm serving brothers up like Mark Philippoussis.
Forehand, my backhand,
I'll hit it with my feet.
You get crazy mad good when you're born in the streets.
Practices are strenuous, we go the distance. But really only at Mr. Ray's convenience.
Brompton is our place to practice, we get it done.
But here on Park, win 3-0.
Hey Brett, who's your favorite tennis player of all time?
Mr. Rob.
Only been a team for about 3 years.
Went to Wausau last year, celebrating with teams.
Tennis players are much better than golfers.
Hours of operation up from 9 to 10.
You try to ask us to leave, you can ask again.
He's easy from the band, NWA.
I watch John McEnroe play tennis all day.
Only one way to play tennis, and that's my way.
I walk on opponents like Hanson on the runway.
So when I'm playing at the net, you better duck.
Cause my serve is crazy as
as I leave, believe I'm stomping, but when I come back, boy,
I'm a straight out of Compton.
Happy long weekend, WCI. Remember, it's ice cream day.
And stay classy.
As always.
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days.